Yesterday, the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration confirmed that Tesla's all-electric Model X was the first SUV to ever achieve a 5-star crash rating in every category. 5 stars. Across the board. According to the data from NHTSA's tests, the Model X is less likely to cause injury of any SUV ever tested. According to a blog post from Tesla, the Model X performs better than gas-powered SUVs because it's all-electric architecture and powertrain design. The SUV's battery pack is mounted beneath the floor of the vehicle, creating a center of gravity so low that the SUV has the lowest rollover probability of any SUV on the road. The NTHSA gave the Model X a rolling resistance of 9.30%, and the car didn't tip during testing. If you recall, Tesla has been calling the Model X the safest SUV ever made since March, when the company couldn't roll the car during its own internal testing. According to Tesla, no other SUV has ever come close to meeting and exceeding this rollover requirement. The NHTSA's 5-star safety ratings program evaluates how vehicles perform in crash tests by conducting frontal, side, and rollover tests. The tests account for a majority of crashes on America's roadways. According to the 9 subcategories rated, Model X achieved 5 stars in every one of them. That means that in the event of a serious crash, Model X occupants have a 93% probability of walking away without a serious injury. In a tweet, Elon Musk said that the Model X was the safest SUV in history by a significant margin. The only issue I have is calling the Model X an SUV. Look at that thing, that's like a petite SUV. Maybe like a big sedan, I don't know. I'm David Manti, this is IEN Now.